Hello learners, we are here with our last trick where we'll learn how to multiply any number which ends with 5 with itself. To put it simply, we are going to find square of numbers ending with 5. So trick number 5 is finding square of numbers ending with 5. For example, how to find square of 25, 65, 105. The key thing is every number has a 5 as unit digit. Let's begin with our first example, 45 square. So first what we do, we split the number and keep the 5 aside in the right part and the other digits will go into the left part. Our answer will come in two parts, you can call them LHS and RHS. Step 1 is, to solve RHS, what we do, we just find the square of 5 and that is 25. So whenever you find a square of any number which ends with 5, its square will have 25 in last. Remember this thing as a thumb rule. So RHS will be 25. Now we have to solve the LHS. So what we have to do, the other part, just multiply it with its next number. So here in this case, that left part is 4 and 4's next number is 5. So when you multiply them, you will get your answer 20 and your final answer is 2025. So let's revise what we have done. Step number 1, remember this thing that answer will come in two parts. Point 2 is that RHS of answer will always be 25. And then multiply rest of the number with its next number. If the rest of the part is 5, then you have to multiply it with 6. If that is 11, then multiply it with 12. Let's take another example. Now we are going to find square of 75. First split it. Now first solve RHS. So RHS will always be 25. Now to solve LHS, multiply 7 with its next number. So next number of 7 is 8. So 7 into 8 is 56. And that's our final answer. 5625. Now take another example. Let's try a bigger number. Now we are going to find square of 105, 105. So first split the number, keeping 5 aside. RHS will always be 25. Now to solve LHS, multiply 10 with its next number, which is 11. So 10 into 11 is 110, and that's our answer, 11025. Now let's take our final example, square of 995. So first split the number. RHS will always be 25 and multiply 99 with its next number. So next number of 99 is 100. 99 into 100 is 9900. And that's our final answer, 990025. That's it. Hope you enjoyed the course. Please solve the worksheets attached with it and also try to finish the quizzes which we have attached with the course. Thank you.